I would do it if I could trust this front tyre. It just keeps letting air out. There's a landing there. That's not bad. You kind of, when you're landing it, you actually land off that quite smooth if you got it right. You have to carve into it a bit. You have to carve into it and land like. Get you in the face.